24th of June, and the first ride on a 2024 KTM 150 XCW. I'm gonna give it a little bit of a run, see what it's like in comparison to mine. My immediate impression is it's got a hell of a lot. The torque is brilliant. Definitely feels a lot more like a carb bike in terms of the lowdown power. Just warming it up. Once it's up to temperature, I'm gonna go just do a little rocky climb and see what its power is like. Powers are not ideal. Pretty impressive. I imagine it's got a 1350. Fans come on automatically. A lot of electronics going on. Even the engine's off. And I'm sort of moving down a slope. Back wheel's turning. You hear all sorts of little electronics registering the turning, movement of the rear wheel. Impressive. Well, very, very nice bike. Massive difference to this, to the TPI. It certainly has more of a more of a closer to a carb type feeling in terms of the just the initial low down torque. Although this one's got a 13, I think it's a 13 on the front, which is not ideal for my size and the sort of riding I do. Definitely is a different bike in terms of the whole geometry. The riding position is a lot better. Feels a little bit longer. I don't feel the need to move the bars forward on this one. Suspension, can't say. I don't know how this is set up, but it is a bit harder. Weigh 78 kilos and this thing lengthy.